little kink there, you're feeling this.
A handful of songs, one side, the other side was this track. What's his name?
Well, it's water, water everywhere.
Come on, Ed. 1957, British performer, double A-sider, handful of songs with that track.
What's his name?
Is that
Tommy Steele?
It was Tommy Steele. Yes, it was. 6 5. Good. Finally, the singer Rick Waller had both of his chart hits in 2003 with some cover versions. Name me either of them.
Never heard
of it.
I Would Always Love You.
Yes, that got to the top three. And his was Something Inside So Strong. Well, your final score, wait for a guy, is 30 points. So it's at the tie break. So let's get Terry back on the line. Terry's still there?
Okay, you've both well matched. You've obviously both well experienced in the entertainment business, so we may have to go a while here to break the line.
Let's go for it. Strict five seconds on these answers, please. First answer is the one I will accept. So, Terry, you